but when he gets close
to the damage rib,
to be in right in Petchtanong's
cracks away damage rib cage again, and once more hitting the purple now. I go for broke,
and that's what we saw. Distance. He needs to, you know, switch things up a little bit here.
Floor.
Left knee a lot as
flick. Step through knee. The champion looking in against Reeving. Clips the hit with the right hand.
Out of the combination work from Akimoto that we saw.
Akimoto does have a 1 minute. Step up knee via the round kick. Double for late Andy Hoog. It was part of the mind games though during the. Oh, again to the rip, putting Petchtanong on the back
guard from Akimoto as he threw the knees.
The left leg, it's the step through. Akimoto goes the back leg with a head from Petchtanong. Off the back leg, there it is around that deltoid area and around. Look at the damage.
Beautiful timing on that knee, but on the right side of his body is Akimoto.
Heine!
That's veteranship right there, right?
From Petchtanong.
Have that same output.
On the jab. And again,
trying to close that distance. Hurt setting that pace. So this is a good strategy. By
circle. Good. Spinning heel kick. It's a roundhouse kick. And I'm here to be careful of the step through knee. A cracking high left round leg kick. He has frustrated Hiroki Akimoto.
See just how bad that damage is. The welt.
Inside leg, left hook. Akimoto coming forward. Got to watch.
Yeah, Petchtanong's countering really well from that. He's bouncing off it like he's like kind of rope-a-doping.
Beautiful Mawashi Getty round kick from Akimoto.
Knee, Michael, that is a really good weapon, especially to counter the forward pressure of Akimoto.
Okay. This young man.
It's that Masoyama, Sosei Masoyama. Akimoto edging forward.
Okay. Yep.
And he threw a front kick.
Kicks. He wants to go first, and then he wants to go last.
Petchtanong Muay Thai kick. More powerful than Kyokushin kicks. Lying on that experience. So on the speed coupled with the power.
Now he's going last. Petchtanong knew he was going to start to set. And then he fires that knee just like that.
To win the world title. Nice right hand. High defense. Petchtanong.
Yeah, Akimoto's been martial arts. I've been watching this kid put in work for months. And they...
It was exalt the house down. Experience of Petchtanong. Akimoto. Speed and power of Akimoto. Front kick.
Edge already starting to build up on the right side.
Waiting for a chance to throw up a roundhouse kick.
Good check. Good defensive block by Akimoto.
Knees on the champion in the way for Petchtanong. Stiff left hand from the top. Body to the cross. Again, they are damaging the force.
Those are getting through.
Took the brains out of the hair. Action there from Akimoto. Returns the favor to Petchtanong. Body shot Akimoto. Step through knee. Akimoto looks for the inside and his lead foot.
Akimoto's enjoying it. Aggressive.
Perhaps Petchtanong believes.
Akimoto needs a change. He needs a change in the third because Petchtanong's three's coming, right?
In the knee game, well within the kickboxing Lenong. Gets back to
coming from Petchtanong. There's a different.
That rib again. Absolute.
Step right. The hand combinations followed by the kicks really start to mix things up a little bit.
Combination pokes out the left knee from Petchtanong. The knees.
Yeah, but he caught it on the hand, right? So it didn't quite connect.
Petchtanong. He's got to be more circular than Kyokushin.
Capitan, right? But the ball. This is, I think, the body damage and went to the body with the ace of Akimoto.
Saying that he believed Muay Thai was more.
Answer. He's got to find an answer for this left. Petchtanong's hitting him with the knee.
Damage rib. A minute remaining in this. Check there from Akimoto. Volume. That's what he. Cover against the round kick. Sweep out that support leg.
Yeah,
but Akimoto needs to go in. He'll be most effective with his.
He isn't doing nearly as much.
Forward once more, fakes the right of Hiroki. Damage as well. The right elbow, step through knee. Stop. Back.
Akimoto's tough.
Time ticking. Moto. Body shot. Stop. Gusto. Can he dig deep? High round kick. Moto. For a minute and a half remaining. Left
hook. Not taking it fully onto the body.
Stop. 1-10 remain. Two from Akimoto. Champion. Gets one to the rear. On his face, Petchtanong. Akimoto. Gain no right hand. Right. Kick. Akimoto. Anaika. Step up. Final 10 seconds. Another advance to my kickboxing world championship. Will the gold stay around the waist of Hiroki Akimoto?